Everything we need is available to us. The question is, are we open to receive it? So, if you're willing to really have this, to really experience whatever this is for you, I want to share with you a wonderful process that'll help us to get it. There's a sacred scripture that says, if you cast your bread, your dreams, your visions, your goals, your intentions upon the water, that in due season, in the fullness of time, they will come back to you. So I'm going to invite